Okay. It was after the other video where I left off of. Alright, so we're good now. Alright.
Yeah? Look right there. Coming.
Right there, my toy. What? Look up here. Right there, look down.
Yara's doing okay. Her journey meant nothing. The whole time. I just realized something messed up.
What?
Jordan. God, I just hope it doesn't end in a way that I think it's gonna.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. I just need to get the hell out of here.
Oh shoot, I
found a pet. It's okay.
I had to make sure I didn't die from it. Yeah. Oh, look, he's gonna pet the dog. I mean, she's gonna pet the dog. Oh, no, no, he. No, it's alive now, but in the future, I actually killed this dog. But now I feel bad, because they're like, the dog's nice now, all of a sudden. Because with us, because we trained him.
See you now, if you want.
Oh, they chopped their arm off. Good.
Is she gonna be okay?
They fixed it.
Yeah, actually.
The cold people grabbed the hammer and smashed the girl's arm. With the hammer, and you saw like the bone. Ugh. Okay. It was disgusting.
I know.
What happened to us?
I mean, maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
helicopter. Let's go. We saved her life. Now pay the bill. Alright, I stop. Oh, this is her when she's little. Why do I keep on going to that evil door? I don't want to see the dead guy again. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Oh shoot, this is bad. You're gonna hate your life. Cause Jordan, you meet her friends like the day as your character's killing them. So when you see your friend and they say they're going somewhere, they don't come back unless you see them in a body bag. Her friend that saved her, I ended up... Remember the girl I said I beat the crap out of with a pipe? Apparently was her friend. So that's no good. It cut me off to a point where, oh no.
Owen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. No. Surprise are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That's his very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
What? He may fall for your act with these kids, but I don't.
Huh?
There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
You always have been. I'm done with you.
You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Jordan uses... Jordan. What happened to your face? Dude, you would actually like this game though. Yeah. Alright.
come back here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's so worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over a shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Please don't be dead. Lev, this kid better not be dead, because that's really depressing if he is.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there?
She looks like a shark area. That's actually a pretty... Look how realistic that looks. Damn. Looks like... Yeah, that's a lot better than those. And the place itself, like in real life. Yeah. Oh, you wanted the toy? Oh, once I grabbed the tennis ball from the training camp and I threw it over the fence. So I couldn't get it. All right, stop. All right, now I'm actually going. Oh, I'm going to throw it in the mouth. You ready? The Megalodon teeth. Get it.
Go get it,
Kyle. Get it, Dougie. Are you dumb? Oh, yeah, go get it. It is Megalodon teeth. It was 60 feet? Jordan.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Hey, Jordan.
Okay, one more time.
Go, whoa. Wait!
Yeah, you're so fast.
No. Oh, but see, look, it was 60 feet tall, the Megalodon.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
No. Promise.
Throw it.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He
He seemed fine for a while.
Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? He shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
That's disgusting. To the elders.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
A wife at 12. No, like where 14. No, 13. And not even. Like a wife at 12. And it's like a 30-year-old bum.
This is Santa Barbara.
So creepy, man.
And
your
daughter, Island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts.
Hello, Sue. Shark shirt?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Stupid, Lev.
He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
We'll head him off.
We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find her?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to fucking Highland.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Do wolves use this place?
Not making that.
Oh, it's so cool. You can just...
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How did you get to the marina from here?
She said, why don't you go around?
Oh god, my voice.
Down this way.
Feel like I can go in the water. Oh, by the way, Jordan.
Yeah.
In that aquarium, there's actually like seals and fish, apparently.
Stop.
And it's in the zombie. You actually like this game. Now I, you know, think about it. Despite the terrifying zombies.
Here you go.
Through here. Come on.
glass of water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Leave. Jealous? God. Well, that's messed up. You know what I just realized? What the evil people do? They actually play hangman with them, like the game. And the more they mess up, the more they set them up to die from it. That's actually messed up. And if you messed up in the last when you're hanging, I guess you get, like, your throat. I mean, your stomach. Destroyed.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Manny?
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny, you just scared the crap out of me, Manny.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh. See, this game even scares me when a friendly person tries to help.
Fucking bro.
Look, he like tackled me from a bullet, but he saved me, but it scared me. Oh my god. Oh.
I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. You killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us.
Ow.
This way.
See?
God, this is not fair.
Going now.
Ah, screw it. Ow.
Now.
I'm gonna die. Stupid sniper man. What made that noise? Oh. Just realized that.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Let me use it. Oh no.
Falling apart. We gotta move.
Bolting. You missed your trash can.
Oh, shit. Should be going after them. Instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
I love the Jordan. You will love this parkour in this game. Look at this. It's so cool. Oh, I gotta heal. I'm gonna die if I don't. Actually, I don't need it now. If you're gonna play this game, Jordan, just save all the ammo you can. That's all. I learned that the hard way, especially about the after the big dog fight. Like the big boss one. Oh! Oh! Oh my god.
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Oh, these zombies don't want nothing. You know what, Manny? You do all the work. Shoot him out. I told you, I'm not gonna bait you. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. You could literally abuse zombies. Look, watch this. Weep! Watch this. Weep! Oh no. And then, it's so fun. That's a shiv, by the way. Watch this. Oh no! Weep. Weaving. Oh, hell no. Come at me again. Bing! I missed. I'm a loser for that. And I'm dead. That's great. Would've lived. So hard. Okay. Noodle. And ooh, you missed. Oh yeah, you're done. Choke slam. Oh shoot, I snapped his neck.
He's doing it again.
Oh hell no. Goodbye. Oh hell no. Come on, let the hunter go. Try so hard to dodge it. And no, I can't. It's so difficult. Oh, you know what? Time to burn them. I've had enough. Everyone's had enough today. And today It's just not the right day to mess around with me. Now let's take out the flamethrower. Bing. Watch this. Come closer, come on. Just don't be shy. Come a little closer. Bing. Oh, hell no. Get, can you help? Burn him up. Start burn. And I got shot in the eye. This game is too difficult. It's normal mode, and I've at least died 10 times. And it's a long game. 10 is a really bad way to start it. All right, time to grab the hunting gun. Oh, what? He just sniped. Bing, I'm stupid. Bing. Yeah.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
I'm stupid. Shoot him. Potato. Watch this. Come closer. Come on. Oh, hell no.
Going now.
Oh, that was worth it. That was all worth it. Oh, hell no. Never mind. It wasn't worth my life. Jordan. It's literally impossible, this part. We got Jarvis sniping us all over here. Well, I'm actually trying to not die for once. Okay, at least I get my bullets back. Reload them. Leave. Your aim's due to aim.
Fuck, right. He's doing it again.
He's done. Fun! Get the freak out of here. Ow. Bing, and I'm just die. Can't even focus anymore. What am I saying? Whoa. Okay. What? Alright, heal. Like a normal person. Bing! I'm stupid. Take him off. Bing! Oh no! Oh no. It's not how you treat me! Watch this action right here. Bing! Bong! Bing! Quickscope action, right? One bullet. Too bad. Bing! Headshots only. Trash. Oh! Get on the floor.
This guy's not gonna stop!
I know!
Got a freaking spear? Something?
Runner! Tumbler!
Oh, hell no. Bing! That's double. Double trouble right there. It's good, it's all good. Watch. Oh, fat boy. There's that boy. Hop off. Right here. Fat so. Come here, chopper chops! And there goes my freaking ball shot off. Oh. This is sad if I can't beat this part. I've beaten so much difficult parts in this game, and you're telling me that this is gonna be the death of me. I don't deal with that. Watch this. Just throw this bottle. Hold the brick. And now you just snipe him. Bing! Bong! Bing! One bing. One bong. Oh yeah. Bing. Huh? Come on, another one. Another one. Come on, come close. Come on. Get the freak back out of here. Take that. Didn't even see you taking your bomb. Okay, now. Create ammo. And now when I'm done creating the ammo, switch this up. Yeah, there we go. Now we're running.
Going now.
Oh, you're trashing. Combo combo.
This guy's not gonna stop.
Happy.
I know.
Feet. Get back, demon. Weave. And the problem is, I'm so used to being greedy in this game that it's taking its toll upon me.
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, I got a crossbow too. Ooh, rifle. I'll be taking that. Why'd you go so damn far on that part? I don't need a brick anymore. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
You mean you cover me? Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
He couldn't have gone far. Damn it!
God, this game is so realistic. When I'm hurt, I hold my stomach when I'm about to die. Oh god. Oh, can you give me like healing or something? Like, and I'm gonna die. I killed him a long time ago. Ow.
Let's flush him out. Manny.
I'm at like 2 health. Are you serious? Are you serious? I just met another friend, and look! You're gonna shoot him in the eye! Oh my god. That's how Manny died. That's why I couldn't get up to him. He was so nice. Got the Mac for you right here. Sakai, I know you're behind there. It's Tommy? Wait, don't tell me it's Tommy. It is Tommy! Killer, Tommy! Killer! No, Tommy! That's Joel's brother! Tommy, no! That's why. That's why he was sniping the crap out of us. Because it was him. He aimbotted me like 30 times.
Which way? Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to it. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
At what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
You need a hand? You guys get it? Alright, I had enough joking around. That wasn't even funny. It was just... Ugh. I regret that. Okay.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Jordan, see, look what they do to people.
Fuck. You know them?
There's see? Some
around. I'm sorry.
Look how evil these people are. Friends.
It is what it is.
I think I could cut it down.
Helping us.
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
What is that?
It's a warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Oh, hell no. Yeah, it's not... Yeah, this looks like the job for that. And on the side, get some of that. There we go. Flamethrower seems to be a good weakness. I don't want to axe right now, though.
Where is everyone?
All fighting.
Even better.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Oh.
6:30.
Lumber mill, the big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Yeah, not enough range. God, I panicked! Stop shooting me! That 1-2 combo!
Gnomed.
I think that's it. Yeah. You all right?